dusty sort of place, this. I'm getting thirsty. Wow. Now we're talking. Look at all of these supplies. The Clairvaux Corporation sure means business. Gate and a handle to open the gate. Wow, those gates are enormous. I wonder what the doormat will be like.
Hi, Adam. Did you bring down the rest of our supplies?
Well, I brought my cap and this torch. What more can we possibly need?
How about those crates with food that were at the back of the plane?
Food? I thought that was your makeup kit. Anyway, the plane had to leave. There's a big sandstorm coming our way. No worries. The pilot promised he'll be back as soon as possible.
So, what are we supposed to eat until then?
Well, we've got one crate of apples. It's just that last time a woman ate an apple around here, things got kind of ugly, remember?
Very funny. Now, take this radio and go and see the professor. He needs your help with something. Go and see the professor. He needs your help with something.
I have carefully studied the puzzle device that seems to control the gates, and I believe some of its essential parts are missing.
Can't we just blast our way in?
You fool! Do you have any idea how much those gates are worth? To science, I mean. However, there might just be another way in. These rocks seem to block some sort of tunnel.
Well, unless there's some scientific reason not to blast our way through, I'll go and find some explosives.
That took you long enough. Now hurry up and blast those rocks!
This is
incredible.